sorry, but that means to wait.
Wasn't a top four team in the world last year. They're not gonna
just let you stay out because revenue generation is big with them. They're not going to just let you stay out two seasons out of the Champions League for no big deal. You know what I mean? That's like England has four top teams in the world right now. So you can't sanction any of them without losing revenue.
So a lot of people's jobs are taken.
Yeah, like some of the coaches and stuff like that. Yeah, because whatever they did, people go to jail a lot of the time too because they try to do cash things. If you remember, a lot of the players like Cristiano, Ronaldo, Messi, and all these top players almost went to jail in Spain. And that's why some of them left. So imagine, and don't forget, even with the FIFA, remember how many FIFA officials went to jail? And some are still in court. Some are waiting for extradition, but their countries won't let them come to the U.S. for arrest. So it's a big deal. You know what I mean? I'm hoping it's not game fixing. Because that's what happened in Italy.
Because you think that's the 15-minute drive.
but it did fly, but somebody knew.
My son's gonna come down.
Look right here.